At the beginning of the school year, many people asked, how can students study online? But as Charles Darwin said, it is not the strongest or the most intelligent who will survive, but those who can best manage change. Students at Gideon Academy have proven to be fast learners, resilient, adaptable, and capable to handle change. This pandemic shows us that there will always be changes in life.
Number two, you must have courage. You must be willing to take risks. Along the way, you will face a lot of difficult problems.
Wash your hands before you touch it.
Ito ang mga tauhan sa kwentong at mga anak ng bayan.